Thomas is, of course, back tomorrow morning, but now there are castles in the air. With Farm and Sam.